Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, USB board, system board, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the touchscreen cable for later replacement. Remove the metallic shielding that covers the G sensor board. Peel back the retention tape and using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchscreen cable ZIF connector and disconnect the touchscreen cable from the G sensor board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Peel back the retention tape and using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchscreen ZIF connector and disconnect the touchscreen cable from the touchscreen board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the touchscreen cable from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel and remove. Replacement. Insert the touchscreen cable into the touchscreen ZIF connector on the touchscreen board. Press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place and replace the retention tape. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Insert the touchscreen cable into the touchscreen ZIF connector on the G sensor board. Press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place and replace the retention tape. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Route the touchscreen cable through the routing channel on the display panel and apply pressure to the length of it to secure it into position. Replace the metallic shielding that covers the G sensor board.